This is going to be a tough game for these guys. They don't have a real game breaker in their lineup, and they're up against a strong defensive team.
Well, they have to get pucks to the net and fight for rebounds, because they won't get many chances off the rush.
All right, now it's time for the opening faceoff for today's game. O'Neal wins the faceoff. Hill now has the puck. Leveled.
There's some physical play.
Gets away a hard shot. Weeks makes the tremendous save. With a one-timer, shot is blocked by O'Neal. Cole, big hit.
That shook him up.
Right in front. Stick save. Brings it out. He gets run over by Redden. At center. Over the line. Turned away. The ref indicates a delayed call. Alfredson will serve time for hooking. We'll try and take advantage of a penalty here.
Well, we haven't seen the power play yet tonight, but we know they're going to be a handful.
They've got great skill in that first unit. In front. Pad saved by Pusek. Cole scores! That's a power play goal. They used the man advantage nicely on that goal, just like they drew it up in the dressing room. This is not how you want to start the game.
Absolutely not. You never want the other team to think you're vulnerable.
And right now, that's just how they look. In the corner. One-timer. Weeks stones him. Knocked over.
Jim, that was a major league bump.
Moved over by DeVries. Langfeld, over the blue line. Weeks turned it away. Moved across. Pushed off the puck. Into the attacking zone. Saved by Pusek. Leg save. In over the line. Great save by Weeks. He freezes the puck. Here's the starting lineup for the Senators in this contest. They line up aggressively against the conservative face-off formation. And the face-off is won by O'Neal. Shoved. Behind the net. Quick pass up. Brings it out. Over the line. Passed across. Shoots! Pusek got a leg on. Played over. Over the blue line. Turned away by Weeks. Into the attacking zone. Goaltender stopped at. Fires it. Turned away. Out of their defensive end. In over the line. Bondra brings it out. Over the line. Alfredson scores. I think he was screened.
Oh, my. Now let's check that one again on replay, Jim. He definitely planned to put that one in the net with the wrister. Pure skill right there.
Ottawa ties things up midway through the first.
I'm impressed that they managed to recover so quickly.
It'll help their confidence. Sent flying. A devastating hit. Big club save.
And by number six.
Wings it up.
That's a big time deep.
Laid out.
These checks keep everyone on their toes, Jim.
Schaefer into the attacking zone. Hossa, backhanded shot from in front. Weeks, close the door. Hossa shoots it hard. Turned aside by Weeks. He hangs on to the puck. The Carolina Hurricanes starting lineup. Ottawa is looking to make something happen off this draw. Faceoff won by White. DeVries corrals the puck. Blocked. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line. Hold over.
A smackdown.
A lateral pass. In over the line. Over the line. Weeks makes the glove save. Big hit.
That was a big league body check.
Oop, close. Played across. Brings it out. Moved across.
Hit. Great contact.
Shot blocked by Neal. Pusek stones him cold. Into the attacking zone with a slap shot. passed over, brings it out. In all alone. Flashed. That's showing authority. Moved up.
1 minute left in the first.
Shoved. Moved over. He gets pushed by Alfredson. And the horn signals the end of the first period. We head into the break with the score tied 1-1.
Check out page 21 of your program for a look at the players in the system.
It's time to start the second period. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. And the faceoff is won by O'Neill. Dumped in on the end boards by Hill. O'Neill shoots quickly. He scores!
The puck came back out, and he was ready and waiting for it.
Ottawa not looking so good at the start of the second.
Trailing by a goal is not the way they wanted to start this period.
Over the blue line. Saved by Weeks. A lateral pass at center. Passed over the line. Great save. Across. Alfredson in over the line. Great glove. Weeks covers up. The Hurricanes are showing they know how to put the puck in the net.
They're a fast, talented team that can score. If you tried to trade chances with them, they'll beat you.
They're getting ready for the faceoff. Faceoff won by O'Neill. Moved up. Into the attacking zone. Shoved. In front. Over the blue line. Weeks shuts the door. Brings it out. Over the line. Passed across. He gets hit by Smolinski.
Oh, he corked him a good one.
Brings it out. In over the line. Door slammed shut by Weeks. Out of their defensive end. Into the attacking zone. Prusak reached out for the puck. Carolina puts its second line out. Schaefer. The shot is blocked by Williams. A lateral pass. Pushed. Passed up to the neutral zone. He gets bowled over by Vallin.
A great job of stepping up.
Vasicek over the blue line. Prusak turns it away. Moved over. Over the line. Shoved. In front. Weeks made the save. And he hangs onto the puck for the whistle.
Keep your head up. If you don't, that's exactly what happens.
Murray won the draw. Brings it out. He gets rocked by Neal.
He delivered a message with that one.
In over the line.
Wrist shot.
Big hit. That looked like trouble. Into the attacking zone. Wesley fires it. Stick save. Neal, over the blue line. Cranked him.
He couldn't avoid that one.
Passed over. Knocked over.
I could feel that one from here.
Intercepted in the neutral zone by Defoe. Out of their defensive end. Over the line. Neal shoots. Brings it out. In over the line. Stolen by Bondra. Brings it out. Over the blue line. Prusak made the save. Goes behind his net. Bondra out of their defensive end. Hard wrist shot by Alfredson. Blocked. Brings it out. Moved across. Knocked down.
Excellent physical play.
Brings it out. Into the attacking zone. Saved by Weeks. Out of their defensive end. Ottawa is going to make a change. Shoved, brings it out. Over the blue line. Potier. Hossa. Over the line. Denied by Weeks. Across. Senators are offside. Watch watch how quickly this guy gets down on his butterfly. Well, Jim, he just dares shooters to go five hole, then takes it away at the last second. He's lightning quick with his pass.
And the faceoff is won by Fisher. Rubbed off the puck by Wallen. The horn signals the end of the second. 2-1 the score as we head for the intermission.
Are you looking for a venue to demonstrate it? Then enter our annual Search for the Stars contest at Guest Services.
It's still anyone's game as we're ready to begin period number three. The faceoff goes to Ottawa. It's passed back by Fisher.
Hard shot blocked.
Brings it out. Moved ahead by Phillips. Into the attacking zone. Weeks makes the save. Crushed.
You can hear that one up here.
Shoots the puck.
Blocked.
Fires.
Turned away.
Rocked. Fisher.
Quick shot.
Great save by Weeks. Carolina is under relentless pressure.
In over the line.
Muscled off the puck.
Ferrata grabbed it.
Shoved. DeVries now with the puck. Weeks reached out for the puck.
Jim, this is an emotional game, but right now the coach has to be feeling the heat for that missed call.
And this is what got him all fired up. You be the judge. The ref is ready to drop the puck. Faceoff won by O'Neill. Out of their defensive end. Over the blue line.
There.
Quick pass up. Over the line.
Bondra!
Blocked by O'Neill.
Rocked!
Into the attacking zone.
He gets checked by Chara. Sends him down.
Spezza. Nice little move by Bondra.
Run over. It's getting pretty intense down there.
Checked.
That was a throwdown.
Pumped off the puck.
Another hit like that and sparks will fly.
Over.
Turned away.
Shoots it hard.
Trusek gets the blocker on it.
Moved up. Brings it up. In over the line.
Weeks with a big glove save.
He covers up. Volchenkov is at his best when he doesn't have the puck.
Now you're right, Jim. He's not the best stick handler, but he usually takes the body and clears the front of the goal. He's a model defenseman.
Vasicek wins the faceoff. Passed ahead.
Schaefer shoots the puck.
Weeks made the save. And he covers up for the faceoff. What really impresses me about this guy is how quick he gets across the crease.
Well, he likes to stand tall in there, and that makes it easy to get post to post.
The faceoff goes to the Hurricanes. Brings it out. Nice move there by Fast.
Cranked him. You could feel the impact up here.
Shoots the puck. Weeks turned him away. Over. Out of their defensive end. Played over.
Hit.
Crushed. Phillips gets rocked. Over the blue line.
Great save by Weeks.
Brings it up. Over the line. Trusek reached out for the puck. In over the line.
Slap shot ripped by Wesley.
Played across.
Laid out. He's a bit stunned after that one.
Trusek made the brilliant save. Into the attacking zone.
Misses.
Out of their defensive end. Quick puck movement.
Right in front.
Pad save.
Rocked.
Moved across. Over the blue line.
Shoots it hard.
Shot is blocked by Hill. Played over. Brings it out.
Checked.
Schaefer.
Crashed.
Through center. Into the attacking zone. Delayed penalty coming up. He gets rocked up by Hossa.
Ran him down.
He's getting called for interference.
There's interference on the play. He'll spend some time in the box.
Well, you can see the coach doesn't like that call at all. He's going to have a word with the official. Carolina has one power play goal already, and they'll get a second opportunity here.
Stick save by Prusek.
O'Neill.
In front. Save by Prusek.
in over the line. Big hit. Knocked over. Cole roughs him up. Advances the puck. Brings it up. Across. Breakaway. Sent flying. Moved over. Over the blue line. Hard wrist shot by Fisher. In the corner. Hard slap shot ripped by Redden. This will be offside against the Ottawa Senators. Carolina has done a great job avoiding penalties.
Well, you want to stick up for yourself, but you don't want to cost your team. They're playing smart hockey, and it shows on the scoreboard.
The faceoff goes to the Senators. Huge shot by Puffier. Hit. Up through center. He gets checked by Volchenko. Shoots hard.
No control, and the puck goes wide.
Brings it out. In over the line. Neal steals the pass. A lateral pass. Over the line. White with a wrist shot. Weeks reached out for the puck. Quick puck movement out of their defensive end. Verbata shoots the puck. Prusek made the leg save. Moved over into the attacking zone. Blocked. Checked. Brings it up. Mowed down. Over center. Hit. In over the line. Blocked. Brings it up. Over the line. Right in front. Big save. One-timer. And that's the end. Ottawa suffers yet another defeat and sees their losing streak continue.